question now. Have all in this society, in this world, is already fact that all have the equal, all have the same rights to every aspect, especially in education? No, I think not. Because what? Because based on the report on 2015, the report on goals, we're talking about gender disparity first, and also talking about people who are not in school. 91% of young people in this world are out of school, and 57 million of young people have 9% of one.